Ekaterina Vedeneeva from Russia, ladies and gentlemen, now we will have a fight.